Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I will be showing you how to use X